going to show you around our school. I'm going to introduce you to our principal, Mr. Brooke.
Hello everyone, I'm Mr. Borg. I'm the principal of Fairfield High School. Welcome to the school and I hope you have a great day and a great tour. Thank you.
And this is one of our hard-working science teachers, Mr. Luke.
I'm working here. Just doing timetabling, you know, just getting busy.
This is our new library. This is a library. Welcome to Fairfield High School. Behind me is the canteen. As you can see, the shutters are closed because it's home time and I'd love to go home. We are a healthy canteen, so we cook everything fresh daily. Everything is well prepared first thing in the morning. There are a lot of different varieties. If you do have allergies or, you know, you can't eat meat or whatever, please come and see the girls in the canteen no later than 8:45 every morning. So we can make orders specific to your dietary requirements. We do have a vast variety of food, both hot, cold, salad, meaty. It really just depends on what you're after.
Where we can take part in many classes such as English, geography, and many more.
Now, 2,300 meters above sea level is.
Why are you closing this other one?
Queen. I'm so calm.
Yeah, look, look. Okay, yeah.
I am going to make a suspension by mixing oil with water.
What's a suspension?
That's a very good question, Yusuf. I'm going to show you right now, and then you're going to tell the class some characteristics of a suspension.
Okay.
Wasn't that amazing, class?
No, it wasn't amazing.
People.
P-Book, where we have many classes such as health, maths, and science. Good.
My internet. No, come back.
It's
not that. I think I know what the problem is. So wait a minute. What I'm going to do.
Yeah!
Welcome to Fairfield High School. My name is Miss Coonan. I'm the head teacher of welfare here, and I would like to reassure you that there's plenty of support here at Fairfield High School for all of your needs. We have a large network of support, including myself, happy to help for any reason at all. Miss Hogan is our student support officer. We also have a very active welfare team. Each year group will have a year advisor and an assistant advisor. We also have a supervisor of girls. And all of the teachers are very willing to support students with any of the needs that may arise for them. So looking forward to meeting you next year. Thank you very much.
Hey everyone, my name is Mr. Lane. I teach scripture here at Fairfield High School. Scripture is a class where you can come and read the Bible and talk about Jesus. It's Christian scripture, but anyone's welcome to come, and lots of people from different backgrounds come along. And also there's some groups here at school where you can hang out and read the Bible if you want to, and if your parents are happy for you too. Looking forward to meeting you guys. See ya.
Including our awesome welfare team. Your advisors and deputy principals are always here for you.
There's many subjects like TAS where you can build a lot of things.
We have amazing teachers that will teach you lots.
There are many lunchtime activities you can take part in and in many places you can hang out.
We would all just like to wish you good luck for next year in 2017.
Hello Year 6 and parents, Fairfield High School is looking so forward to having you here next year. Year 6, I wish you all the best of luck for 2017 and everything that you achieve here at the school. See ya!
Good luck at Fairfield High School!
Down. And you're going to turn around and you're going to say, science, I don't care what you say afterwards.
Science is
shit. 3, 2, 1.
Science is shit.
P blog. No.
I hate cats.
You like birds?
Cats are cool.
Especially ones that start with K.
Oh my god.
Love you.
So much. I feel the love, Emily.
But Ivy, can you stop recording?
Now!
Can you record me by myself while I'm not on the phone?
Camera rolling.
Action.
And this is our office.
And cut.
Yum. Cupcakes. It's so dry.
Hey, cat, this is where you belong.
Okay, stop, because I don't know what
else. Come on, Zach! Turn it!
Okay, I think we need to do over.
Oh my god!
That girl is a real crowd please. Small world, all the friends know of me.
You are her.
Sorry.
I can't. Hi, Jacob.
Hey.
Hi, it's Emily.
I know. Why did you turn the sound up?
I didn't.
Yeah, you did. Halfway through the thing, you turned the sound off.
Really? I didn't know that.
See, it's like this.
I have the cat hair on my head.
Look at his eye.
Oh, that's sick.
Are you recording now?
Okay, I'm going to try and get one of them. The can through them.
Hold on, Nadi.
Let's go to Miss Hannigan now and stop being bad children.
Wait, I wanna watch this.
I'm gonna count you down. You're gonna turn around and you're gonna say, science, I don't care what you say afterwards.
Gonna stay
nothing. Yeah.
You're like, why are you wet?
I'm like, oh, I got water on myself.
I love how Ivy's still recording how we're gonna. What?
We're just gonna go and bubble.
I love that I've had my iPhone in my pocket this whole time.
Don't tell me.